for our first lesson of online music. I'm really thrilled that I get the chance to sing with the kindergartners over at Summer Street. I really hope you guys will sing out loud in your homes. And Huckleberry Hill kiddos, we're going to do the hello song today, so you better sing with a lot of confidence. I've sort of turned my playroom at home into my classroom. I have some instruments, some books, all sorts of things I want to share with you in the coming weeks. Today, we're going to be singing and keeping a steady beat. Do you remember all about a steady beat? Not too fast, not too slow, just a steady beat. All right, let's start. We are going to start this lesson the way we start every lesson, with a little mindful moment. I'm going to have some music playing. If you listen closely, you'll hear this beautiful flute and orchestra music by a composer named Wolfgang Amadeus Mozart. If you like this music, I encourage you to look up music by Mozart. M-O-Z-A-R-T. Google him on YouTube or whatever, and you'll find many, many songs by him. This is called Andante for flute and orchestra, K315. Let's listen to it, take some deep breaths, and really focus our eyes, ears, mind, and body on music. Can you take a deep breath in with me? And out. I want your body to feel calm and relaxed. Take another deep breath in. And out. Let's do a big stretch. Can you bring your arms up? Try to reach the ceiling. Breathe in. And out. Breathe slowly. Move your arms slowly. Breathe in again. And out slowly. Another thing we like to do in the music room is we like to listen to the long sounds that some instruments can make. Now, I brought a pair of finger cymbals. Can you see these? Cymbals make a long sound. You just have to tap them together and you can hear it ring out. I want you to listen to the long sound of the finger cymbal. And when the sound completely disappears, put your finger on your nose. All right, ready? Did you listen as closely as you could? I probably can hear the finger cymbals longer than you can because they're so close to my ears. All right, let's do it again. Take a deep breath in when you hear the sound. Ready? Excellent. All right. Every music class in kindergarten starts with a hello song. So I'm going to sing for you the hello song that we do over at Huckleberry. Now, Summer Street kiddos, Mr. Z told me that you guys could totally learn this and sing right along. So I'm hoping you sing loud and proud with your best kindergarten voices. All right, this is our hello song.
Together.
All right. I know that I can't see you, but it would make me happy to think that you're all sitting there waving back. Can you wave and sing? Hello, hello, let's sing together. Hello, hello, let's sing. Hello, 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 let's sing together. Sing together, let's sing hello. Hello, kindergarten. I hope you're singing with your tall, proud kindergarten voices. All right, now let's try clapping to the steady beat. It's a one, two, three, four. Not too fast and not too slow. Can you clap to the beat? I have a tambourine. A tambourine is just really a hand drum with jingles on the side of it. So when you hit the drum, you hear the sound of the drum, but you also hear the jingles. Can you hear that? You can tap the tambourine. You can also shake it. Or a combination. Let's try the tambourine. Will you sing the hello song with me? Ready, go! Hello, hello, let's sing together. Hello, hello, let's sing hello. Hello, hello, let's sing together. Sing together, let's sing hello. So I hope you enjoyed the sound of the tambourine. I mean, I think I have a lot of cool instruments in the music room, and I was able to even bring some instruments here to my house. And you're maybe thinking that you don't have all those cool instruments. I mean, I get it. A tambourine, a xylophone, a cowbell. They're all pretty cool. But you know, you can make music with lots of things in your house. Things that I know everybody has. Why don't you try making music today with a cup? I know you have a cup. If you can grab a cup, we can keep a steady beat right on the table. In fact, a cup could make some cool rhythms too. You can play around with your cup. Don't hit it too hard or it'll like fall apart. But you can tap on a table or tap on your hand and you can make music with a cup. Let's listen to the music of the hello song and play along. Can you keep a steady beat with me? That'll happen to you too. All right, let's do it again. This time, pat your hand. Nice and steady. Not too fast, not too slow. Just a steady beat. All right, how about this time we go back and forth? Can you do that? Thank you. of each. Awesome! I hope you were making music with your cup right along with me. And if your cup flew out of your hands, it's fine. Mine did too. Right, I hope you still have a cup to play with because we're not done. I thought we did a lot of singing and we heard a lot of the Hello song. Let's do something else. So there's a film composer named Michael Giacchino, and I think he's really good. He wrote the music to the movie Zootopia, and he actually wrote a lot of music for a lot of other movies too. Can you hear that music? Can you hear that beat? Let's use our cup and keep a steady beat. This is music from Zootopia. Let's try to keep the beat with a different way. How about back and forth? I wonder if you have a pen or a pencil or a marker nearby. Keep that steady beat. How about a pattern? I bet you can come up with lots of different ways to play your cup. I thought just for something different, my cup is empty. What if I put some puzzle pieces in it? Just make sure you put your puzzle pieces back, because whoever's trying to do the puzzle will be missing pieces. Michael Giacchino wrote the music to Zootopia. I encourage you to look up more of his music. I love how creative and fun his music is. All right, that's all we have for you today. I can't wait to see you back here next time. Mr. Z will be doing the kindergarten lesson next week. I know you'll have a ball with him. Hey, if you're making music at home, you're singing, you're playing an instrument, or you're playing your cup, will you send me a video? Send me a picture. I would love to hear how you're doing. I miss you guys. Can't wait to hear from you.
Hey, kindergarten. I hope you can keep having fun with music. Check out this document that came with your online learning this week. Lots to still do. You can learn about Mozart and Michael Giacchino, make music with your cup, and keep on singing. Don't forget to send us what you're doing and look for us on YouTube.